Now, we talked about a number of innovations spanning the entirety of Azure today. Taking a broader view of the entirety of your IT environment, it comprises many services with thousands of resources, all of different types. And you need to manage all of this. Enter Microsoft Copilot for Azure. Copilot for Azure will help you gain access to all the knowledge held within your growing IT estate. By combining advances in LLMs with the rich data, policy, governance, and access control in the Azure Resource Manager and the Azure Resource Graph, Copilot for Azure lets you easily interact with your entire cloud environment. And it's your agent that helps you act on all of that knowledge. Let me give you a preview.
Copilot for Azure can be accessed anywhere at any time from the Azure portal. And with it, you can talk to Azure, naturally, asking questions, like how many resources do I have? Copilot understands and quickly answers your question and invites you to ask more. Related questions are suggested, and I can continue to explore, asking, what are the most common resources? How many VMs do I have? And what regions have the most? Copilot also gives me the Azure Resource Graph query I can run to further explore the data and interact between the main query window and the conversation with Copilot, going back to ask what was created in the last 5 hours. But operations are more than queries. I can perform management operations as well, such as tag these VMs with demo, or show me the memory usage trend to drill into the specific metrics. I can even run management operations like reboot this machine. Beyond the resource model, you can use Copilot's knowledge, enriched with Azure documentation and best practices, your billing data, and service logs and metrics, to instantly generate deep insights, easily discover new cloud functionality, and more quickly get complex tasks done. Cloud environments have hundreds of rapidly evolving offerings, and understanding their capabilities and how they compose can be a full-time job. When something isn't working right, even the most accomplished expert has a broad surface area to start troubleshooting. Copilot for Azure provides AI-guided troubleshooting that helps you more rapidly identify issues and solutions so you can solve problems faster. For example, Copilot is deeply aware of individual services like the Azure Kubernetes service, providing a huge boost to productivity when troubleshooting complex issues by surfacing the right tools, suggestions, and mitigations. I got an alert that a node has high CPU utilization and can ask Copilot, what should I do? Based on the suggestions offered, I select, how can I add more nodes to my cluster? Copilot then helps me navigate the portal tooling to correct settings to scale, rapidly identifying the solutions so I can finish this troubleshooting quickly. Navigating the initial learning curve to adopt new technologies presents an opportunity for teams to acquire valuable skills to revitalize an organization. Whether you're starting with a simple web app or choosing to modernize your application to be cloud native on Azure Kubernetes service, Copilot for Azure helps you learn, understand, recommend, design, and deploy the right services and infrastructure for your workload. Copilot always has the most up-to-date data and information so you can design, build, and deploy your organization's solutions in a more scalable, flexible, and cost-effective way. I can ask questions like, what service should I use to run a high-scale web application? How does that compare with other services? What data store would I add for a read-heavy NoSQL workload? And then Copilot makes it easy to deploy using CLI or ARM and Bicep templates. Application teams often need to optimize for performance and cost. It's critical for teams to get insights into spending and get recommendations on how to optimize, forecast, or perform what-if analysis. Copilot can help you understand your invoice and spending, changes, and outliers. For example, Copilot can summarize my costs for the last 6 months, understand what subscriptions caused the increase in December, get recommendations for how can we optimize our costs, and get answers based upon the up-to-date cost management, usage, and billing data. I can also get recommendations for optimizations at the individual service level. With Copilot, you can more quickly optimize your cloud environment on the dimensions most important to you.
I'm excited to announce the preview of Microsoft Copilot for Azure, your Copilot for cloud operations and management. Now, more than 15,000 Microsoft employees and a handful of private preview customers are already using it today, and we're excited to have you start using it too. And we look forward to learning together.